By way of a bit of an antidote to the stormy weather of a couple of weeks ago, this is a flight I did in July from Newquay to Chivenor along the North Cornish and Devon coast at sunset, and it is particularly beautiful, I think. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe. So we take off from Newquay to the setting sun. This flight was on VATSIM, but as you'll see, it's completely quiet for the whole flight. Turn east to start our flight to Chivenor. Beautiful sunset, isn't it? You'll see Padstow there in the inlet. Again, what a beautiful sunset. Chivenor traffic, go from River to Pepper Half Hours, RV 7, 10 miles to the southwest, approaching for a left hand downwind join for 27, Chivenor. Will we beat the sun? That's the question. That's interesting. And just change direction. So 2-1 would make more sense actually. Chivenor traffic, go for a bit of Pepper Half. Observation to approach will be joining left hand downwind for 2-1. That's 2-1, Chivenor. rich, propeller to fine, and fuel pump on. Chivenor traffic, go from Rivet to Pepper Affairs, downwind 2-1 to land. Chivenor. Chivenor traffic, go from Rivet to Pepper Affairs, fast land, Chivenor. Well, it's a short runway, so the approach needed to be slow. I'm not sure that slow was entirely appropriate though, but still we made it.
Roger, traffic golf, Roger to Paparafa is backtracking 2-1. Taxi to parking from Chivenor. Chivenor traffic off Paparafa is vacated. Chivenor.
I guess given that the hangar door is open, they must have left it open for me. So I shall taxi inside and have a look. So there you have it. The antidote to the savage storm is the beautiful sunset. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.